This is my voice. There is no music and there are no sound effects, only the pure, clear sound recorded for your ears. I am a voice-over artist, a voice actor, a voice talent, and I can convey my message in many ways, in many tones, and with many emotions. I can speak in a very light whisper to share an intimate message with you. Or my voice can be boomed deeply, demanding respect from those who are listening. My voice can express sympathy to someone who has just experienced a great loss, or it can reflect the happiness one feels after having accomplished something great. I sit or stand before this tube, constructed of metals, or of plastics, of wires, and of silicon, which listens patiently to me, as if it were alive, like a mistress, hour after hour, day after day, and night after night. It never judges me. However, it is a reflection of me, one which is neither vengeful nor forgiving. I am a voice actor, and this is my voice.